What happened with Ukraine is, and here I want to really specify Ukrainian journalists, because I had to turn into a war reporter overnight, but all of them had to do that. TV, print, digital, photographers, everybody who works in Ukrainian media overnight had to learn and had to become war correspondent. And these guys have done and have been doing ever since an amazing job.